counterpick always on my mind.
So we got traffic here with the mascot of BDD, or Riri, as we like to call him. That was a very pro strat right there. I'm right now. It's a nice down throw and left air combo. Standard, if you will. Profit turn his mobility with the ever so large in DVD. Running from one of the best DVD in Chicago himself. That's down smash. That's a good down smash. A lot of stationary motion by the scum here. I think especially when you're in DD, you want to create some more motion. Since DD obviously lacks in that aspect there. Ooh. Alright, with the tipper. Although, it's a very quick, death there by dropping to begin with, so. Overall, I think it was still, for what it was, a pretty close match, just obviously some unfortunate events. Battlefield for game 2. 3, 2, 1. I hear Beast Trump Johnning over there saying he's tired and stuff, but no John's here. Yeah. Beast Trump is also a Samus player, and Samus is pretty well against DDD, so I'm not really sure what we're seeing this Marth. I think Marth also has a good matchup, but from is a Samus player, so. Little save there by our lovable king, DDD. All good kings are selfless, so. Gets the roll, but the good kind. Oof. Up tilt. Just gonna keep throwing out that up tilt till we get a kill here. It's really close. Not quite killing percentage yet. Maybe another hit or two before I think he might be good for it. Good reaction by D-Strum. Gonna go back and no. Oh, very nice air there. Down throwing the up air. Very classic bread and butter combo. This is where the other commentator would be talking if I had one. I know you're not. I wasn't looking at you. I was looking at the screen. Ethan already leave, or is he playing? No, he's playing Wolfen, never mind. Yeah, this isn't looking too good for Deuce from here, but one little tipper can make him look a little bit hipper. Oof. Yeah, it's not always so easy to time that one. Oh, and looks like he's gonna fall for that one. 1-1 now. Ooh, going to the Trilat. Still not going to Samus. I would have liked to see the Samus matchup here. So ultimately those charge attacks just become like 73 million times longer, so you can just like hold it there and just wait, play the patience game, stalling at its finest. Gonna get the down smash. Oh, I cannot quite get that option there. Could have got punished there for the second grab, but didn't come around to it, I guess. Ooh, how did that not hit? I'm a little funky about it myself, but I guess we can watch on the replay. You live and you learn, I guess. Ooh, with the up throw? Not quite. DDD, quite contrary to popular belief, is actually a bit of a thick boy, as we call him. Nice up tilt. Playing at just a great spacing there, but he's going to get followed up with that up smash. Don't want to get too comfy, I guess. Playing around just a little too much there. Ooh. Can Beastrum get any percent out of this last ditch effort? Oh, no Gordo there. Oh. Gonna fall down. It's not quite getting anything here. Nothing's quite working. Ooh, very nice quick combo there by Beastrum. Very nice. Yeah, punished with that neutral B. So, not quite. Marth isn't as much of a thick boy, but there we are. Beastrum taking the win with Marth.